Check with me 35 years ago, I was gobbling them up. He said that then because he thought he was in an advantageous situation.
Yep.
Sure now did. The Jets come along, and that's all he have. That's all you got to eat. Well, that's all you got to eat, Skip. Guess what? Mm-hmm. You eating possum, raccoon, rabbit. Mm-hmm. Now you're talking about, I don't eat nothing. Last night I had some Wagyu, that old Japanese A5. $100 3 ounces.
That's expensive.
I had me a 9-piece.
You
had a 9 ounce. Ooh, that thing was something butter.
Gotta go to dinner with
really?
You.
Just eating it up. Yeah, have me a good old time.
Now that's good for you.
That's good for you. Yeah. Ooh, that thing was so good. I say, yeah. Cook it up. Oh, yeah. Cook it up.
That raccoon, not so good for you.
No, Skip, I'm not saying I would indulge now,
yeah.
But when I was coming up,
yep.
What you would have took it.
Would have took it. I took it. Ain't no would have. I did.
Mm. You ever had squirrel?
Love squirrel and rice.
I used to eat,
I eat it right now.
Mm.
I eat a raccoon right That's now. Let my sister cook it.
Squirrel's some serious red meat,
yeah.
Man.
Yeah.
You leave me out of that conversation.
Me too. Yeah. Thank you.
My sister cook. Let me tell you, Skip, what you do. Get you old pan, get you some tinfoil. Mm-hmm. You get you a nice, nice medium-sized raccoon.
Mm-hmm.
Bell peppers, some onion, some celery.
Yep.
You chop him up and you put him in that oven about 350 for about an hour and a half, 2 hours.
I have a lot of questions, but I don't know if we have time to break this all down.